Hello, I am the tactical nerd, and I am doing an airsoft video. I am a sniper. I am at Northumberland Airsoft Field. I'm on Facebook. I'll have the link in the description. But so we are playing infected. So here we go. So someone's coming up. They're infected. And here they come. Yesterday I have to sit there for 50 seconds and then I could possibly shoot them again, but I didn't put them out. It's not. AK-47, they are coming back out and doing press fire because my enemy has an LMG and all I have between me and him is this tree and a rock pile. So I'm trying to keep him off as best as I can. My sniper aim is efficient. So I don't think I'll hit him or nothing. But yeah, we'll still do it anyway. It'll help a little bit. I can get away if I have to. And that was mine. Someone hit a mine. It is scattered with feathers and mines and tripwires, so that's what that big thing was. And here I am, put some more fire.
We got a guy coming around this way.
Now I move to a different location. They are gone. Now all of our fences are all on this side of the field. Everyone's down here on the pink side of the field. So let's try to get some close now. In front of me is really good for cover. My whole body is under cover except for my head, obviously. I can see, but if I have to, I can put my head down and get shot at. Of shots. My red dot is the farther away shot. At this moment there is a spot coming up the way. They are going back to the field. Unfortunately where I am at 247, if I take a shot at them, could hit them and they will come back. So just in case that happens, I pulled out my trusty HK USP as my sidearm. hand heard, and then he came coming this way. My sniper that's on my been enabled shot, so I hold my position
came
both
over.
Sides of the field.
You don't get me.
That was the end of the game. He was lucky. If he got any closer, I would have shot at. So I am the tactical nerd. I like to play airsoft in Nori Airsoft Field, and I will see all you guys next time. I hope you subscribe, like the video, and share with your friends. That was awesome. So thanks for watching.